Now to Wise County, where people in Rhome are under a boil water notice. The city says it's because of water main breaks that have been repaired, but the city is slowly refilling the water tower and won't be able to test until later today. The city says it will give an update tomorrow.